right, ladies and gentlemen, Alaska Airlines, I'd like to be the first to welcome you to Phoenix, where the local time is 6:25 p.m. Please make note of the 1 hour time change. Please remain seated, keep those seatbelts fastened to the captain about the aircraft. To the gate, come to a complete stop and turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. That will be your indication. It's okay at that time to get up and select your carry-ons. Be careful in opening the overhead bins on the ship during flight. You'll be exiting through the forward left-hand door only this evening. Please proceed through the jetway into the terminal. We'll be in connecting flights out of Phoenix. Our TV monitors displaying that information throughout the terminal, as well as a uniformed customer service entity in the flight who can assist you. If you have checked luggage, claim your checked luggage and baggage claim for Alaska Airlines Flight 650. And on behalf of all the employees at Alaska Airlines, the four Seattle-based flight attendants in the main cabin serving you this evening, along with the two flight pilots who got us here safely, it's been our pleasure serving you in the main cabin. In the future, when your travel plans call for air travel, please look us up on the web at alaskaair.com. Once again, remain seated until the captains come to the gate. Come to a complete stop, turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. And last but not least, go Hawks. Yeah.